We're off. Or I should say I'm off to get the Mumbles Man. We're going to the Land of Nada today. And you may say, damn, why are you going to the Land of Nada? I'll show you in a minute. It's rough as damn bricks. But it's not the Land of Nada. This is where I was yesterday. Unbelievable. Look at them white caps out there. But that'll be moving some more stuff around when the wind drops out. It's cold too. I had to put my long johns on. Alright, we're headed. I'm going to get the Mumbles Man now. Windy, windy and cold. God. Well, the first target's a 10. 11 out of the hole. That's it right there, that little piece of crap. I can't even find the crap. So light the wind blew it away. There it is. Yep, that's it, 11. So much for that fine ticket. A nice 15. Something very deep. Choppy now. But solid 13 out of the hole. Went back in the hole. Way washed it back in the hole. Yesterday. He's 14 out of the ground. Whatever it was, the wind moved, the wave moved it. Down here now.
little piece of crap. Jumpy, like a bottle cap. I don't see anything. It's right there in front of me. It's too big. I got no clue what it is, though. A weird thing. From 8 to 14. I'm thinking bottle cap. That's what I'm thinking. I don't even hear it anymore. I had that happen yesterday one time. It's a solid 16 out of the ground. Crapo! End of 14. I think the reason it's jumping is I got the sensitivity at 20. If I turn it down, it levels out better. I believe it's just a piece of junk iron.
You want the China?
I got it, whatever it is, finally. Bottle cap, that's what I thought, bottle cap. Corona. Rock solid 13. I got three of them a minute ago. Got full tabs. Solid 13. I tell you one thing. I'm underdressed. I don't like it being underdressed. I hate it. It's cold. The 13 bottle cap. That's right. There you go. The last 23-25 sounds like it's shallow. That's like number 4 or 5. We got a 12 right here. We got a 20, 19 or 20 right next to it. We got the 19 out. 19's right there. Now we got the 20, 12 out. Damn, another one. That's like 6 or so. The penny's over here. 20 reads. This is the first target about 3 blocks. It's a 4. There it is. We just missed it. It was in the out of the sand. Must be some little teeny thing or something. Bravo. Well, we're almost here to the pier. I think we're going to turn around there. It's so hot here, you know, we ain't doing much. My nerves can't take it. Cold, I'm freezing. Uh-oh. Bit big. I don't know if I like big targets like this. '18, '17, '19 out of the sand. I don't know what it is. Cruddy penny, maybe? That's what it looks like, a cruddy penny, number-wise. Solid 14, solid 15. That's a bad number sometimes for them bottle caps. It's a nice solid number. Why it's gotta be so deep. Everything else has been shallow today. There it is. 16, 17 out of the ground. I don't see no knockout gold ring in there. I see some copper looking little piece of crap thing here though. Hey! Aquinox. Uh-oh. They got us some shiny bling. Bling, bling. You got any tickets?
Huh?
Got any tickets?
How about you?
I got a little piece of bling a minute ago. I got a dime, a couple of pennies.
No dimes for me, no quarters. I got four or five pennies. And that's about it.
It's cold. Hit it back now. Hit it to the north. Got a hit going back. A 17. I wonder what the heck that's going to be now. Well, it wasn't very deep. Looks like a cruddy penny. Cruddy penny. Well, we got another 17, 18. I guess it's another penny. Yep, 19 out. It must be a penny. Nothing. It fell through. Must not be a penny. It either flipped out of a scoop one. Piece of something. That's what we'll call it, something. Well, I see another rocket scientist up there. I don't know who it is in front of us, but we'll find out in a minute, I guess. Sound of the day, a 10. Look at that. What could that be? Sound of the day. as a bottle cap. Now it's reading a minus 7. I don't think I found any bottle caps at 10 though. It's always the first, I guess. Bottle cap. It's round, shaped like that. It is a bottle cap, you turkey. A 25. 24. Maybe a dime. I guess it could be a quarter, but I think dime. I don't know. 26 now. Must be a dime. I don't know. Like a damn penny. Not at 26. What's this? What's going on here? Gladys? 26. I can't believe it.
Fourteen.
Well, here's a meager roundup. Pull tab city, pennies, crap, two meager dimes, and I got no idea what this is. Still no idea. Okie dokie. I don't think I'm going to see you tomorrow. It'll be warm tomorrow, though. I got my first farmer's market on Wednesday in the afternoon. New one. I got to do a lot of crap to get ready for it. Change the oil in my generator, work on my tent. I'll get back to you. I'll give you the Mumbles Man stuff in a few minutes, too.
That's the Mumbles Man's nut.